What's up, everybody? It's time to do 2016-17 Optic Basketball Full Case PY to the Tizzle number 2. Join me. The hits are coming. The hits are coming. All right, so this is what we're working with right here. Let me blow that up for y'all. There it is. Now, I made a little mess here. I got a little too hype. Ain't nothing wrong with that. So guys, take it, soak it all in. Soak it all in. See your teams. Look at it. Drool. As usual, throw all your what you would like to hit, throw it out into the universe. Say, hey, cardboard Moses. Could you please hit this for me? Please put it onto the universe. Put it onto the universe. They're not. They were for... Hold on. I had it written down somewhere. Oh, I got it. You're right. Appreciate that. I appreciate you being honest, BB. I did have it written down, so I would have caught it eventually. But that's going to my boy, John Johnson. All right. Here we go. So... Aside from that little hiccup, let's break this thing with my official Panini box cutter here. All right. Good luck to y'all. Good luck to you all. So you guys all agree that I should do the random again. Is that what's going down right now? That's what I thought. All right. Nah, Jay, it was for somebody else. It was for somebody else. I had it written down here. Somebody else had picked up a team, but I wrote it down. I'm looking at my thing right here. See? I had it right here. Cavs. Boom. See? I take care of mine. I take care of my people. I take care of my folk. Now, here we have... Oh, man, this is going to take me a little minute. I ain't even going to lie. It's going to take me a minute. But that's why we're here. Optic! Here we go. Let me move this over so I can see a little bit better. I'm gonna shoot for half that. At least 2 hours. Maybe an hour and a half. I saw Jesus did it in an hour, so I'm competitive. I'm gonna try to beat that. But there are a lot of packs. But it's only 4 cards a pack, so we can fly through it. Alyssa, yeah. Could you give me a 400 count box, please? A couple of them. Thank you. Just mm-hmm. leave them there, so. Mm-hmm. Thank you. I was about to say that little box threw me off there. Alright, so I'm gonna throw them in here just so we can have some space for now. Put this off to the side here so you guys can see it. Where is my here's? Boom! Guys, feel free to check amongst yourselves. I'm in full concentration mode right now. Need another one here. Get some more organization somewhat here. Nature.
Yeah, bro.
What's good?
Just a few questions on Takens, and I wrote them down on here, like what it is. Mm-hmm. So it doesn't have to be now. Just email me.
Yeah, I'll look over it today.
Cool.
Is it just that?
Yeah, just that. Sweet.
What about last month? Was that coin?
February?
Mm-hmm.
I showed you February.
Yeah, yeah, I looked at this. It looked
straight. We're just finalizing it with all the other expenses.
So you want me to continue doing what I've been doing as far as the format?
Yes, you're doing good until right. I tell you otherwise. You're
gotcha. Good. Sounds good.
I'm going to leave it here on top real quick. Thanks.
Sounds good. Thank you, bro.
Now that my mouth is full of peanut butter.
No, you're missing a ton of it.
Should taste a lot
better.
So many packs, man. There's some organization happening here, man. Dang, where I put... Dang, where did I put my little knife? Oh, there it is. I don't like using this knife. Alyssa, can you give me some more, please? 400 count boxes when you get a chance. Now that concludes the opening of the boxes. Now I want to organize some of the stuff here. I'll leave that there for now. Now let me organize this a little bit here.
You guys like Excel?
Over here. So we get some space. Remember, guys, put your wishes up there.
I have everything I need to get that back to you. I'll take the packs and then I'll handle health packs here.
All right, man. So many packs.
What is ship station?
So many packs.
Software basically that allows ship.
You're the Shiznit Jones. All right. Without any further ado, let's do this thing.
It tells you the total, but I like to double check it. So you see, it says 49, 48, 10, 4,940.
So we have. So we're only looking for some for the hits here.
It says 49, 48, 17.
Yeah.
It's a refractor there. Oh, so this one's numbered. Okay, I see. I see the little variation on there. So DeAndre Bembry, number 2/199 there for the Hawks. These are the, this is all base here, okay? Sweet. Let me get a box here so I can put my base cards there. I'm gonna put that to the side. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody. See here, do we have any colors?
Same process, but
let me double check. No, all right.
Is there a difference between hockey and hobby?
Now, let me separate. I want to separate the rookies too.
No, for it's the ship station.
Yeah,
what was that?
Right. Jaspies and then Jaspies.
Boom,
so there's four operations. Cool.
Manual orders.
See what else we got up in here. Hey, I guess this will be the Heat. The hit, Elite Series, Al Horford, but it's not numbered for the Celtics. See what else? None of these are numbered here. We got any rookies? No rookies. Now, one of these from the other pack was a refractor. This Bradley Beal is the refractor for the Wizards. It's still a base card. All right. See what else we got. Dwayne Wade. Here we go. The champ is here. Larry Bird. Check that out for the Celtics. That's nice.
So report for many orders.
So this is a rookie. These are rookies. Not numbered. Okie dokie. I wish I had kept it separated by box. That way I could see. Oh, here might be an auto right here. This is a base card. Numbered 2/99 for the Thunder. Check that auto out. Victor Oladipo. Nice. Right there for the Thunder. You feel that? Oh, yeah. Let's keep it going. Got a cool all-star here for the Cavs, LeBronathan James. This is not a rookie, so let's separate that. See what else we got up in this thing, baby. Got a Miles Turner. A Marcus Morris refractor for the Pistons. A Buddy Hield rookie for the Pelicans. The rest are base. Gelf, you need to do a dance on camera. I told everybody that if I filled this break, me and you are going to do a dance on camera.
All right, let me know when you're ready.
Got you. All right, so this is more base. Here we got an Isaiah Thomas for the Pistons. Refractor all-star, baby. Nice. So, see, there you go, Stephen P. I wasn't playing. We're going to do a little dance. All right, what else we got here? We got that. We got a John Wall Wizard here. The rest of these are base. A Carl Anthony Towns base card here. See what else we got. These are all base cards. A Draymond Green crasher for the Warriors. Another rookie here. Rookie card. A Jordan Clarkson refractor for the Lakers. Dennis Schroeder, Jeff Teague, those are base.
So yeah,
those are the reports they sent over.
I think it's probably the largest one for it. So
Got the Wizards, Bradley Beal, Marcus Morris. Here we go. Got a little green, baby. Got a little green for the Knicks. Carmelo Anthony, number to 5. Very, very nice. Very nice. There we go. Actually, let me go through these real quick, see if I have any other colors that I should have caught. Nope, no colors. All right, cool. Let's keep it going. James Harden, a crasher here for Julius Randle of the Lakers. These are base. Sounds good, bell ringer. Sounds good. The packs are in the white boxes just because to make us some space here. Seeker bro. Just for some space. I don't have much here to work with. A Dragon Bender rookie refractor for the Suns. These are other base. Pack stacking skills, baby. That's right. Well, I didn't want to pack stack because it was way too many packs. So I figured I might as well put them in 400 count boxes. So I have a Marshall Plumlee for the Knicks and a Buddy Hield base for the Pelicans. I got a James Harden dimes here for the Rockets. Nice. That is true, Cabral. I didn't think about that one. I got so excited. I just opened everything up. But hey, you live and you learn, right? An all-star, Kyle Lowry for the Raptors.
Take it easy, bro.
All right, dude.
If you can, try to email me that today.
You got it. So we have here. We have a little goldie. We got Tyson Chandler of the Suns, number 199.
No, I got
left. Oh, you're good. Oh,
there you go.
I was going to go down anyway. I need a drink.
There's a store downstairs?
See what else we got.
Desiree, you want a drink?
I'm good, thank you. We got some rookies here. We got an elite series of Russell Westbrook. Not numbered. Another base here. Got some more base here. A rookie, Kay Felder for the Cavs. Refractor. Some more base here. Cavs. A Jimmy Butler refractor for the Bulls. Bradley Beal, Marcus Morris. CJ Miles. Here we go. Another all-star, James Harden, number 299 for the Rockets. Very nice. Very nice. So here we have, oh, nice. Aaron Harrison. For the Hornets, number 199. There you go. Boom. This is a rookie. That's a Zach LaVine for the Timberwolves base. Here we go, opening up some space for me. Let's see what else we got. Base. An elite series of Kevin Durant for the Thunder. A rookie there.
Waiting for them to transfer
and
switch my major.
Boom. Here we have a Jeff Green refractor for the Magic. That's not numbered. This is a rookie. I like to keep some of the stuff here separate. We need some autos, baby. We need some autos. We need some hits. Here we go. Another all-star, Carmelo Anthony. And a Chris Dunn rookie for the Timberwolves. Let me see here, another base. A Clint Capella refractor for the Rockets.
Some more base there. Oh, McBuffa, stop it. That's a rookie here. The champ is here. Dwayne Wade. I'm about to start crying. Of the Heat, used to play for us. He will again, maybe. Who knows? Got that. That's a refractor. See what else he got. Got a Jamal Murray rookie. A Steve Nash All-Star for the Suns. Some more base here. Yeah, I hear you, Jake Crazy. That's why I look at the back of the cards just to double check that. Another champ is here, Dwayne Wade. But this one is not a refractor. Let's see what else. See what else. Another rookie here. That's a refractor. That would be the hit in this one. Malachi Richardson for the Kings. Refractor. Need some hits. Need some hits. We need some hits. Man, we're only getting started though. Base. Elite Series. James Harden. Refractor for the Rockets. Some more base here. Rookie, Karl Anthony Towns, base. A Paul Zipser, rookie, numbered to 99 for the Bulls. There you go. Bulls get a little hit right there. Let's see what else we got. Base, an Allen Iverson All-Star. My favorite basketball player of all time. For the Sixers right there. Refractor. Very nice. I didn't do the 10K yet, McBapa. And yeah, Stephen P is right. You haven't won it yet. So these are rookies here. We have an Evan Fournier. Number to 99 for the Magic. Hits only, Jay. We don't ship the base in this. Now, if you want the base, we can ship that out to you too, but you're going to have to pay a little extra, extra. Pascal Siakam for the Raptors. Actually, let me ask my sorter. Alyssa, do the base cards ship in optic? It's a lot, so I'm going to assume no.
I'll tell you what I have. I have inserts, rookies, and all the refractors and autos and all that stuff.
That's sounds good. Stuff that I have. Kevin Durant, All-Star for the Thunder. So we don't ship the base cards, but we do ship refractors, inserts, autos, numbered cards, and all that.
I have the rookie.
And the rookies too as well, the rookie base also. Check this cool card right here. Wilt Chamberlain for the San Francisco Warriors. A little OG right there. Very nice. Now, of course, if you do want all your cards, we can make that happen. It won't be a problem. Just hit me up in the chat and I'll take care of you. Or in the IM, a Brandon Ingram for the Lakers. Check that out. That's a nice looking refractor right there. Very nice. Very nice. Let's see what else we got. More base here. Domantas Sabonis for the Thunder. Rookie number 299. There you go. Thunder getting a little hit. See what else we can get up out of here, baby. A DeAndre Jordan refractor for the Clippers. A Ben Simmons. Ben Simmons base for the Sixers. Gonna go ahead and sleeve that up. I got you, Stephen P. I got you. I'll take care of you, bro. You know how we do? Here we go. We got an auto, baby. We got an auto. Number 210. I'm sorry. I thought it was an auto, but it's a gold. Number 210. Huika Zubac for the Lakers. Getting a little gold there. I got ahead of myself. I thought it was an auto because it was, you know, upside down. But it is a gold. We have another champions here for the Heat, LeBronathan James. A DeMar DeRozan All-Star insert there. Some more base. Yeah, it would have been nice, Stephen P. I'm sorry for blue-balling you there. So here we got a little orange. Nikola Vucevic, number to 199 for the Magic. Very nice. So what else we got here? Oh, we got some more color. Richard Jefferson of the Cavs, number to 199. There you go. Cavs getting a little hit. A Markieff Morris refractor for the Wizards. Rookie Manu Elite Series, Anthony Davis for the Pelicans. Some more base here. A dimes for James Harden of the Rockets. So what else can we get up in here? Here we go. In another Elite Series, Russell Westbrook, Thunder.
Yeah, we'll see. I'm gonna check in the back room. All right, just so. Right.
Now, this pack is giving issues. It's a rookie, a Stephen Curry All-Star for the Warriors. A rookie, old snap, Isaiah Whitehead, orange. That's number to 199 for the Nets. There you go. There you go. Boom. That's there. Got a Patrick Beverley refractor for the Rockets. See some color. Never mind. Another champ is here. Dwayne Wade. Evan Fournier. This one's numbered to 10. This one is numbered to 10. For the Grizzlies. An auto. Wade Baldwin the fourth. Boom. Very nice. Very nice. Grizzlies getting a hit there. A Damian Lillard diamond, sir. Now, let me see if there's a blue, because I do try to catch the colors here. But you did see a blue, but I don't think it was numbered, DJ. But let me double check here. Nope, these are all base cards here. The Mavs have not hit yet. They have not hit yet. They have not hit just yet. Let me put the autos right there. There's a rookie. A Marshall Plumlee refractor rookie for the Nets. Matter of fact, let me just slide this over and then have my autos right there. Thunder, Thunder, Elite Series, Derrick Rose for the Knicks. It's a rookie. A Kenneth Reed Crashers for the Nuggets. These are base. What else we got? Devin Booker for the Suns. A Tyler Ulis rookie. A Damian Lillard Elite Series number 299 for the Blazers. There you go. Get a little hit, baby. Now, let me get these here together. These are my numbered cards. Let me slide the base over and put these here so people can see them. I gotta get rid of that stack at some point. I'm gonna try, Chris Fitz. I'm gonna try. Put it out into the universe and let's see if I can get it for you. Here we got a little Goran Dragic Dimes, numbered to 99 for the Miami Heat, baby. There you go. Heat getting a hit. This is a rookie. Here we go. For the Milwaukee Bucks, John Henson, number to 199. There you go. You got a little hit there for the Bucks. Got another rookie here. We have an auto for the Memphis Grizzlies. Check that out. Deonta Davis, rookie for the Grizzlies, autographed. Very nice. He even went ahead and put his number on there. There you go. Grizzlies getting another auto. A Kenneth Faried Crasher insert. All right, let's pick it up here. To the base, an insert, a rookie, and more base. Here we have some more base. An orange for the Portland Trailblazers, CJ McCollum. That's number to 199. Very nice. Rookies, an Elite Series for the Spurs, Pau Gasol. Some base here. A Yuka Zubac refractor for the Lakers. That's a rookie. Boom, boom. Bryce Johnson rookie, Ricky Rubio, a Karl Anthony Town Crasher insert. McBapa, I see what you're doing there. You're trying to deflect some stuff there. Another Ben Simmons base here, rookie card for the Sixers. We'll go ahead and sleeve that up. I see they're selling for a little change. Stephen Curry of the Warriors, refractor. Dimes insert right there. Boom. Sorry to get done with these couple packs here. I'm going to put these in some 400 counts. Buddy Hield, rookie. Another Allen Iverson insert. All-star. A Brandon Ingram refractor for the Lakers. There you go. Nice rookie right there. All right, so I'm going to put some of these cards up in a sec here. base, base, a Ricky Rubio Dimes insert. Here we have some more base. And Evan Turner, red, number to 99 for the Blazers. There you go. Blazers get another hit. All right, so now I'm going to take this opportunity to get rid of some of these stacks here. Let's put away some of these inserts. And let's put some of the rookies in there too. Nice. Keep this separate right here. It's all base and inserts. Scoop this on over. Come on down. A little shameless plug. All right, now let me put these over here. Let me keep the autos up here. And these are rookies. They can stay there. All right. Let's continue. I see some gold, maybe gold or some orange here. A Bobby Portis for the Bulls. That's number to 199. There you go. More base. Here we go. Picking up some hits here for the Pistons. Stanley Johnson, numbered to 199. More base here. A Crashers insert. Pau Gasol for the Spurs. Base. And these are rookies, which I'm going to put there. So many packs to go. These are base, Elite Series insert, Dwayne Wade. These are all base cards. Here we have a little red, a little Dirk Nowitzki, a little Dirky Dirk for the Mavericks, numbered to 99. Very nice. See if we can hit that auto from a boy. Got a little color there for him though. Oh snaps. This could be crazy right here. It's gonna be numbered to 99 for the Denver Nuggets. Autograph. Alex English. Oh yeah. That's nice. It's a nice card. An Alex English auto for the Nuggets, numbered to 99. Very nice. All-star insert, Kyle Lowry. A rookie there. Giannis, Bojan Bogdanovic. Refractor for the Nets there. What up, Evan Games? What up, baby?
7 subscribers away from 500. Finally. It took how long?
Chris Paul Dimes, insert a rookie here. What up, Evan? How you doing, my dude? Got a got that. A Karis LeVert insert there. I mean, a refractor for the Nets. These are base. Some Elite Series. All these are base. I'm doing lovely, baby. Anytime I'm breaking, I'm doing lovely, Evan Games. I'm doing a full case of Optic Basketball right now, as you can see. This is a base. These are base. But check this one out, guys. A Kobe Bryant All-Star for the Lakers. Very nice. That was his first ever All-Star game right there. That's where that picture's taken from. Very nice. Go ahead and sleeve that up. Anytime I'm breaking, I'm doing wonderful, Evan Games. It looks like we got a hit here for the Golden State Warriors. It is an autograph. Damian Jones for the Warriors picking up an auto. Very nice. Is it numbered? It is not. Here we have a Ben Simmons rookie base card. I'm sleeving them bad boys up because I already know they're selling for some guapage. A J.Ru Holiday base. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Tyler Ulis rookie. A Devin Booker base. Shaquille O'Neal All-Star insert. Got another rookie, another base, Elite Series insert for the Clippers. Got a rookie here, Andre Iguodala, refractor, more base. Man, it is Thursday, huh? Dang, the week flew, boy. There's a rookie. A champ is here. Kyrie Irving insert for the Cavs. Got some more base here. A DeMar DeRozan All-Star insert refractor for the Raptors. Ginobili and Andrew Wiggins refractor for the Timberwolves. These are base cards. Ah, come on. This pack is difficult. Meaning there's probably something major in here. Let's find out together. This is a rookie. A Damian Lillard insert refractor for the Trailblazers. All right, some more base there. Steven Adams, here we go, a little blue. Frank the Tank Kaminsky, number to 49 for the Hornets. There you go. Hornets getting a hit, baby. Hornets getting a hit. Bobby Portis, Diamond Stone, Jahlil Okafor base, a Porzingis base. Some more base here, another insert. Some more base cards here, another insert for the Heat, Goran Dragic.
Dragic. I love being stupid, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. AJ Hammonds for the Timberwolves, numbered to 199. For the Timberwolves, I lied. It's for the Mavericks. Number to 199. There you go. A little rookie. A little orange action.
That's not what I thought you were
going to
say.
What'd you think I was
going to
say?
A little orange ass rookie.
Yeah, trying to keep it PG. We got a rookie here. A Serge Ibaka refractor for the Magic. Jabari Parker, D'Angelo Russell, base cards. Kevin Durant, a champ is here. Shaquille O'Neal for the Heat.
Jump.
Keep it moving. Kyrie Irving, a Justice Winslow refractor for the Heat. Another base. Then we got another blue here for the Golden State Warriors. Patrick McCaw, number to 99 for the Warriors. Very nice. Lots of pretty colors. Lots of pretty colors. Boom. A Chris Paul refractor for the Clippers. See what else we got. Steven Nash insert. Boom, 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 boom. Base. Isaiah Thomas Dimes refractor for the Celtics. That's a rookie. This is a base. Some more here. We got a little color here, baby. For the Thunder. Domantas Sabonis, number to 99 for the Thunder. There you go. Gonna get a little hit. We're due for some autos here. We're due some for something absolutely filthy. Another Isaiah Thomas insert. Alright, let me clean some of this stuff up here. So I got some space to work with. No, nowhere near done. I'm nowhere near done, Jajim. Nowhere near done. I want to say I'm maybe like 25% of the way there. I just got to make some space here, man, because I don't have much to work with, so I got to package up these cards here real fast. Get some of the stuff out the way here. You know what they say? Cleanliness is next to godliness. Now, I don't know about all that, but I do like to have a clean work environment. That and, you know. Yeah. All right. Let's pick it from here. So let's put these bad boys over yonder. Actually, let's keep them there. That's fine. That works. That doesn't bother me. And you guys can see them. Here we have another gold. Zach LaVine. Number to 199 for the Timberwolves. This is a rookie. A champ is here. Those are all base cards. Rookie, base, inserts. An Al-Farouq Aminu refractor for the Trailblazers. Let's see what else we can work with here. Some more base. You got a little red here. Zach LaVine for the Timberwolves, number 299. There you go. Some back-to-back Zach LaVine's color action. All right. Some, hey, another red for the Utah Jazz, Rudy Gobert. That's number 299. There you go. Boom. See what else we can do here. Carmelo Anthony refractor there for the Knicks. Let's keep it going. Guys, make some popcorn. We're going to be here for a little bit. So many packs. A John Wall refractor there for the Wizards. Guys, that 2015 Bowman Asia, last I checked, was down to 5 spots. Let's get that thing breaking next. That's also a 10K promo break, people. Here we have a Deontay Davis orange, number to 199 for the Grizzlies. There you go. Grizzlies picking up a hit. That's gone. That's that. Here we have a DeAndre Bembry refractor for the Hawks. We'll put this to the side here. We got a little gold here. What's his name, Mario? The Dragon?
Dragic.
Goran Dragic. Miami Heat, number to 199. I believe so, Chris Fitz. I'm pretty sure I put it in the store. Pretty sure I put it back. I put another one in the store here for y'all. If you don't see it, I'm assuming it's because it did not go through, which I don't understand why it wouldn't have. But I'll throw another one in there. Matter of fact, I see it right here. Let me put it in there for you real quick, Giggity. That's what she said. So we got 3. It's not in the store. Well, that's about to change. I thought I had it up. Clearly, I did not. So, it should be in the store right here. You're going to race me, McBapa? The hell? I mean, I'm going to put it up in the store here real quick. So you guys can go at it. All right, so check the store again. And you should see it.
double check. It should be in the store, y'all. It should be in the store. Indeed it is. There you go. Go ahead and check that out. And I'm going to go ahead and continue this. Optic 3 is in the store, people. Optic 3 is in the store. I put it in. Giggity. All right. Ooh! It's going to be a good one. It's number 2/5 for the Boston Celtics. The little big man, Isaiah Thomas. Check out that green. That green on green, baby. That's so clean. Very nice. A Chris Dunn rookie here for the Timberwolves. We'll sleeve that up. Yeah, that Isaiah Thomas is a good one, baby. Got some more base cards here. Nikola Mirotic refractor. We got a little red action here for the Indiana Pacers. Number 2/99. You see it. Thaddeus Young. There you go. Pacers picking up a nice hit. Lots of colors in this. I'm liking it. Let's keep it going. Kyle Lowry All-Star Refractor. These are base cards. Some more base, base, base. Stephen Curry Refractor for the Warriors. That's not numbered.
Nice.
Yes, sir.
Keep it going. Got a little blue here. Got a little blue for the New York Knicks. How does the announcer say it? Carmelo Anthony. Number 2/49. Look at that blue on blue, baby. That's nice. That's real nice. There you go. Knicks picking up a little hit right there. Let's keep it moving. Got a little orange action here for the New York Knicks. Joakim Noah, number 2/199. Well, never fear, MC to the B. We got a long way to go. We still got all them 400 count boxes filled with packs. These are base cards. Oh, Isaiah Thomas is a better player for sure, but Jaylen Brown has potential. Jaylen Brown has lots of potential. Uh-oh. Looks like we're going to be doing some random here. We have 1,500 Panini points that we got to random off here. Set that aside. Let me actually put something on there so you guys can see the code. I'll put it right up there. Yeah, they should, right, McBapa? They should. I mean, it's no coincidence that they're yours, but yeah, they should. We'll see. In the random, that is. All right. Oh, snaps. A Kobe Bryant red, number 2/99 for the Lakers. Very nice. Man, lots of color in here. Can you taste the rainbow? See, Stephen P. already disagrees with you. These are base cards. Let me actually sit that up there. Scoops this on over. There we go. More base cards. I see an orange for the Washington Wizards, number to 199, John Wall. There you go. See what else I got. I got you, Stephen P. I got you. Here we have some more base cards. Now, I'm kind of hampered right now because my that's too big. Giggity. Let me move some of this stuff out the way so I can take care of my boy. Look at some of this stuff. Yeah, we got. Yeah, I got a little Gallo. Got a little Gallo. I was saving that for a special occasion. Now this is the top loader that I was looking for right here. For my boy. You see, Stephen P. You take care of me. I take care of you, bro. No, it was 15-16 Gallo football. Gallo football. I'm holding out a couple things. Holding out on a couple things. So there you go, that Kobe Bryant. Now, since it's top loaded, that means it's mine. Right, Stephen P? That's how that works, right? I got you, Stephen P, man. You take care of me, I take care of you, bro. Yeah, it's Gallo football. Gallo football. A Scottie Pippen insert right there. Refractor. Also, it is. Also, I get to keep it, Stephen P. Oh, you're so nice. Sure, McBoppa. Let me just throw that wish out there to my genie and see if we can get some of that. Got some more base here. Yeah, that he's getting a lot of nasty stuff. But don't worry. I'm working on something, McBoppa. Oh yeah, you already know. You just dropped it. I'm working on something. Trust me. We're gonna have some real nice stuff in here real soon. So these are all base cards. Packs are starting to dwindle here. So I can get rid of this, right? We got a rookie here for the Raptors. His name is Pascal Siakam. There you go. Getting an auto for the Raptors there. There you go. Getting a hit, baby. Boom. Got some more base here. Let's keep it going. What's wrong? What's up, McBoppa? Talk to your boy. Keep it going. These are all base cards. Another Kobe Bryant All-Star insert right there, refractor. That's nice. I'm going to sleeve it up. Can you guys believe he retired, man? Let's keep it going here. Some more base cards. A Dwayne Wade All-Star insert. Boom, here we go. Got a little red, baby. A little red on red. James Harden, Elite Series. Number 299 for the Rockets.
Very nice. Very, very nice.
I was only using three of the set.
Keep it moving here. Here we go. An orange for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Kyle Kova. Number to 199. There you go, Cavs. Pick up a little hit right there. We got a long way to go, ladies and gentlemen. So get your popcorn ready. Here we go. These are all base cards. Do, 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 do. That's more base.
Can I get into anything? So other companies now, I don't want to
all base.
Pro, but in Pokemon, these one guy will try to get the IG, whatever, sponsors a couple of players.
More base. More base. All right. Let me clean this up here. That Freddie Freeman, he is hot right now. I hit him in a tribute baseball inner case. It was him. It was a booklet, I believe, of Freddie Freeman and Chipper Jones. Super sick card. Is he hotter than Francisco Lindor, McBobble? All right, let's keep it going here. Oh, I was going to quote you, Bivapa. I was going to quote you. These are all base cards.
I want to, in the near future, look towards now getting new shirts, mats.
These are base as well. Dude, Lindor is going to be an absolute monster, bro. That guy's going to be a disgusting. Yeah, man. I know a Dill Jam. I mean, I don't know about Bryant, but Francisco Lindor is muy lindo. See, these are base cards. Still, we need some more color. We need some autos, baby. We got a few base, but we got some color here for the Clippers. Blake Griffin. Check that out. Number to 199. Clippers getting a hit there. There you go. Just keep moving along here. There you go, Dill Jam. Just make sure you show me some love, too. What up, Straw? So these are all base cards. That's an insert that is not numbered. What up, Straw? How you doing, my man?
On YouTube.
Anthony Davis refractor for the Pelicans. I'm chilling, man. I'm doing this optic basketball poop case, baby. I put another PYT in the store. And I attached the final 10K promo spot on there. There's five spots left in 2015 Bowman Draft Asia Full Case Jumbo PYT number 19. We can definitely do that thing next. Five spots left on that. That's also a 10K break, people. Let's get it. A Willie Cauley Stein refractor for the Kings. Got a few packs to go here. Quite a few. Don't. All base cards in there. We're due for a monster. We are due for a monster. And this is not a monster, but it's still pretty nice. Anthony Davis. Orange, number to 199 for the Pelicans. There you go. Oh, Dill Jam, you took advantage, bro. You took advantage, and it's paying off right now, bro, because Francisco is going to be just... Dude, when he hit that grand slam against the Rangers,
he had a black box.
Filthy.
Anthony Davis. She sold it, J-Man.
All right, so these are all more base cards. The Indians are going to be on a mission this year. The tribe is on a mission. Those are all base. A rookie, Brandon Ingram of the Lakers. I want to say we've probably reached the halfway point right now. So many packs. I love it. All right, Marquise Chris, refractor for the Suns right there. Check that out. Boom. Get that out the way. Ooh, look at you, Straw, making moves. Guys, for the Philadelphia 76ers, it's an autograph, baby. Dario Saric. There you go, Sixers picking up an auto. No Spurs hit just yet, Josh, but we're getting there. We are getting there. These inserts are base. Well, I'm trying to get that Ingram rookie auto. I'm trying to get a lot of stuff here. We got plenty of packs, baby. Champ is here. Insert for the Kobe Bryant Lakers.
Oh, yeah.
Man, this thing, this pack is difficult. Meaning there might be an absolute behemoth in here. Leader base. Okay. I thought I saw a little color there. Chris McCullough refractor for the Nets. We need some color. We need some autos. Let's get it. Man, forget Francisco Lindor and forget Chris Bryant. It's all about that Giancarlo Stanton, baby.
It's all the industry.
Pascal Siakam, number to 199 for the Raptors. There you go. More than likely, the Alex English will be the vet auto, but we shall see. We got a ways to go here.
It's going to move forward. Let's see. He's going to have full buy-in. No buy-in. No way. If I have GCS, I can roll.
These are all base. Yeah, you were right, Stephen P. I was, you know, I'm just throwing my 2 cents in there. So these are all base. Oh yeah, Dill Jam, it's definitely paying dividends for you right now. Just like this Manu Ginobili, the champ is here. Number 299 for the Spurs. There you go, Spurs getting a little hit. There you go, boom. Let's keep it moving.
No.
These are base. No non-base Ben Simmons yet, Zach. The Ben Simmons that I have hit have been base cards. Here we got another rookie for the Wizards. Sheldon McClellan. number to 99. There you go. Keep it moving here. Draymond Green, refractor for the Warriors.
Yeah.
Oh, I see some color. Oh my lord. Check it out. The champ is here. No color Simmons just yet, Zach. But check this color out for the Lakers. Number 249, Magic Johnson.
Correct.
Josh, what do you mean? This, oh yeah, this is going to go here. A Ben Simmons rookie right here.
Negative because, well, first of all, it depends on what time period you're looking at, but I don't think...
Boom. Let's put that aside.
Second of all, they shouldn't be doing any sales on eBay anymore for breaks. To my knowledge, they haven't done that
twice. In PYT number two, of which break? You mean PYT number three?
Yeah, I don't think since like November last year there's been any sales.
Let me finish this break, Josh, and we'll link up.
But as far as
so the these are base cards. Here we have an auto. For the Celtics, Demetrius Jackson. There you go. Let me finish the break, Josh, and I'll get with you, my man. These are more base cards. These are base cards.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna get with you in a bit, Josh. Let me finish this break first, and I'll get with you, my dude. I'll hook you up. Just let me finish this break, Josh. Check it out. Taurean Prince. For the Hawks, number 249. Here you go. Doo-doo-doom. Let's see what else we can get here. More base cards. Nice, Stephen P. These are more base. Boom. Here we go. Oh, red for the Los Angeles Clippers. Chris Paul, number 299. Check out that All-Stars insert. Very nice. Clippers getting a hit there. Boom. Put that away. Got some more base cards there. Another Ben Simmons base right there. For the Clippers, it would be a hit. Yeah. Boom. See what else we have with Zach LaVine refractor, not numbered. Ooh, nice for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Well, at least at the time when this came out, in All Stars, number 249, Kevin Durant. Check that out. Boom. Boom. These are all base cards. More base. We're due for some autos here. Josh Richardson, refractor for the Heat. Here we go. Oh my God. Oh, snaps. Oh my God. I kind of got to like brush my palms here a little bit because I just got a little sweaty. How many points did he drop? He dropped 70 points. He's 20 years old. For the Phoenix Suns, number 299, Devin Booker auto, yo. Check that out. Very nice. Very, very nice. So much so that it's going to go ahead and sleeve this thing and top load that thing. Boom.
Hello.
There you go.
Uh-huh.
Very nice. All right, let's keep it going here. Alright, these are all base cards. Best hit so far by far. Got Devin Booker. Jesus is not in the house just yet, but he shall be momentarily. Boom. Moses is in the house though. It's not a Booker 101. It was number to 99, Chris Fitz. A Booker to 99. These are all base cards. Ooh, saw that save. Here we go. Oh, nice. For the Lakers, we got some orange action, baby. Number to 199, Jordan Clarkson. There you go. Very nice. Let's keep it moving here.
Yeah, because that is all of the
packs. Go ahead and continue. Those are base cards. All right, let me put some of this stuff away because I don't like it. And then we have these two base cards here as well, so you can see. Put this out of the way. Boom. We get some stuff cleaned up there. All right. We're in the home stretch, people. In the home stretch here. So we got some base.
Oh,
no,
it's trash.
More base cards. Gonna keep it moving. Base, base, base. Boom. Come on, we see need something more nasty than that Devin Booker. Maybe a Kobe.
Mm-hmm.
But right now we got a Mark Gasol orange, which means it's number to 199 for the Grizzlies. There you go. More base cards. Let's keep it going. Almost done. Is anybody clocking me? I think it takes like maybe I'm like at the past the hour mark here. got some blue here. Nice. A nice blue. Number 249, baby. For the Cleveland Cavaliers, Kyrie Irving. Very nice. Check that out. Boom. A 4-hour Jesse break. Don't lie, McVapa. More like an hour and a half. It's because I treat him with love and care, MCB. No one is going to open up these packs and stack them with as much care as I do. And as much love and affection. Boom, that's all base cards in there. I'm not done, McBoppa. Who knows? Come on, Pax. Let's make this man eat his words and pull something filthy up out of here. So he can be like, Cardboard Zeus! These are more base cards.
No.
That's all base. Stephen P. My hands are worth the price of admission. Look at that. Look at those. Look at that elbow. Yeah, look at that awesome elbow. That makes up the cost of viewing right there. All right, these are all base cards. Yeah, let's try that one. A refractor there. Just a little bit. That means I took a shower today, McBaba. That's what that means. Ooh, Emmanuel Mudiay red for the Denver Nuggets, number 2/199. Very nice. I do. Usually I let the condensation or the perspiration that happens due to the disgusting climate that I live in, I usually let that lube me up. But, yeah, I didn't put on no lotion. Bro, let me tell you something, McBob. Have you ever been to South Florida? Try putting on lotion in South Florida and then talk to me. I'd rather be ashy all day than have on lotion and then sweat even more than I already am sweating. Call it smell nice. All right. Ooh, never mind. Those are all base cards. Oh, you lived in Orlando? I guess that counts. Not really. I mean,
dude, Orlando's so much nicer than Miami.
Orlando's like way, way, way nicer than Miami as far as climate is concerned.
What?
Here we go.
Are you kidding me?
Marquise Chris, number 2/199 for the Phoenix Suns. Look at that orange on there. Orange on orange, looking nice. Yeah. Let's keep it going. More base there. Don't feel too bad yet, Stephen P. I ain't done yet. Here we got some more. Base. Was that a dime with no number? Here we go. For the Bucks, he's a rookie, and it is an auto. Thon Maker, you've met your maker. There you go, for the Bucks. Getting a hit right there. Getting that auto, baby. All right, let's continue. These are base. Let's pull this Ingram for my boy. We got a Will Bartone for the Nuggets right here. Number 299. The last auto was Thon Maker of the Bucks. These are base cards. The last auto was the Thon Maker of the Bucks. These are base cards. Oh, last auto of the break? I don't think so. I think we might get one more in this thing. So far, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We got the 1,500 points. And I think we might have one more. These are base cards. Should get at least one more auto if I'm not mistaken. These are all base. Yeah, the points count as one, right? So we're missing one more if I'm not mistaken. For the Sixers, TJ McCowell. That's number 299 for the Sixers. There you go. Get a little color. Boom. Put this base here. I'm not gonna do all that math. You put an exponent in there. I hate it when Matt started doing that, throwing numbers and stuff in there. Man, ain't nobody got time for that. Alright, so these are all base cards. Get that going. Well, order of operations. And I ain't gonna do that right now. Here we go. For the Blazers, Al Farouq Aminu, numbered 249 for the Blazers. Here we go. Let's keep it moving. Let the last auto be absolutely disgusting. Here we go for the Washington Wizards. Another little color right there. Check it out. Number 2/199 for the Wizards. Kelly Oubre Jr. There it is. There it is. I'm going to put this up. Let's keep it moving. Here we go. These are base cards. And what is this? I don't know, but we're going to find out. Here we go. Bada bing, bada boom. A refractor that's not numbered. Few packs left. Few packs left here. More base. Champ is here. Refractor for the Spurs. My Tony Parker. Here we go for the Orlando Magic. Nikola Vucevic, number 299. There you go. Little color right there. We got about five more packs to go here. Anything else in there? Nope. All right. Boom. These are base cards. Wait, what is that? Okay, that's a base. Boom. Well, we do have one redemption, the 1,500 Panini points that we have to random off here. Here we go. This is looking like the last auto right here for the Orlando Magic. Stephen Zimmerman. There you go. Magic getting an auto right there. Boom. see what else. These are base. All right, let's see if somebody messed up and threw an extra auto in there for your boy. These are all refractors. Well, Stephen P, we still got to do the 10K giveaway, and we also have to random off this 1500 Panini points right here. All right, final pack here. This is a Thunmaker right there. Ben Simmons base card there for the Sixers. I'm gonna sleeve that up. Inserts, and there is the break, gentlemen. That was the break. So now, a quick recap here of what we hit. A Stephen Zimmerman for the Magic. Thonmaker, Bucks. Demetrius Jackson, Celtics. Dario Saric, Sixers. Pascal Siakam for the Raptors. Damian Jones, Warriors. Alex English for the Nuggets. Deontay Davis for the Grizzlies. Wade Baldwin the IV. That's number 10 right there. That's a nice card for the Grizzlies. Victor Oladipo, number 299 for the Thunder. And of course, our Devin Booker auto for the Suns. Very nice. Numbered 299. Very nice. All right, so that was the break. However, we still have a few things that we need to get in order. Most importantly, that $1,500 Panini point that we need to random off. So let's do that right now. I'm gonna roll some die and see how many times we're gonna go in the random. That doesn't count. So we're gonna, that's the number 4. I don't like the number 4. We're gonna go 7 times. 7 times. 7 times. Yeah, yeah, whatever. I am giving away 1500 Panini points, that is. All right, so I'm gonna throw all you guys into it. Let me take that down. Let me open up my random here. Let me add the list here so you guys can see it. Bam. All right, so we're going 7 times in this random. Top spot, we'll get the Panini points. Here we go. Hold on. There we go. Everybody's in there. Boom, 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 boom. We're going to go 7 times here, people. This is for 1,500 Panini points. Good luck, everybody. Top spot, we'll get it. We're going 7 times in the random. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the money shot. Top spot will get the 1,500 Panini points. 7. Was there ever any doubt? Was there ever any doubt that it was going to go to MCB? There you go, MC to the Bizzle. You just got yourself $1,500. Well, 1,500 Panini points, that is. Maybe. Who knows? You probably turned that into $1,500. Who knows? But now, we need to do the 10K-er. So, we're going to do a completely different roll for that one. All right. Where are they? Here we go. This one's for the 10K right here. We save the best for last. You know, I got to keep you guys around. So that's how I did it. This is for the 10K. Top spot gets it. Here we go. Good luck. We're gonna go six times. Six times. Alright. Let me show you guys the list. There it is. Boom. We're gonna go six times in this one. Good luck to y'all. Top spot is gonna get a 10K promo spot. Here we go. Top spot gets the 10K promo. That's two, three, that's four, that's five. And the money shot. The top spot gets a 10K promo spot. Good luck, everybody. Six. My boy John Johnson getting the Johnson 10K spot. Very nice. There you go, guys. That was the break. Thank you all very much. We will get that out to you ASAP, baby. Thank you all.